Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Binz Gaming, and today I'm going to show you how to install DriveSound online. So first of all, go to Google Play Store and search PowerVPN. So when you get the PowerVPN, download it and install it. After the installation progress, open PowerVPN, click on skip ad. Now click on optimal server and click on pro free. Select Russia from that. Then click on the power button. Then click on watch ad. Watch the advertisement and then click always allow. Wait for the VPN to connect. Now click on the game link and open Play Store. So now you can see it is not showing. So what I am doing is go to settings, click on app management. Click on app list, go to Google Play Store, and I am going to clear data of Google Play Store. Now I am trying to search the game once again, but still it is not showing. So now what I am doing is I am going to Play Store and I am switching my account. I am switching that account to another account. So it will take a little bit of time. Now my account is here. I am trying to open the link once again. I am clicking on the link. I am opening it. And now here is the game. If this Gmail also do not show DriveSound online, what you have to do is keep the VPN connected and create a Gmail with the VPN on. Then search in that Gmail. Now you can see that I am installing it. Now the installation process is over. And I'm opening the game. I'm almost skipping a lot of things so that it will take a lot of time. Now it will ask some Google sign-in steps. I'm agreeing that. So I'm waiting for the game to open. So the game is opening. It is showing that my account is signed in, and it is showing that it is a beta version. I am clicking tap to continue, and there is the game guys. That is how to download the game. So if this video was helpful to you guys, click on the subscribe button and like the video. Thank you.